Hello once again, viewers. Well, as you saw last time, we were just betrayed by my character's own brother. And he murdered the other brother. What a bastard. Well, now we have been banished to the deep road to be killed by the Dark Sun. Well, we are going to meet with the Grey Wardens eventually, so let's go forward and... Oh, crap. My god. That was an arrow. You dirty little bastard demon. Get over here. Get over here, bitch. Oh, what was that? Lots of traps. That means lots of experience. Yay! Screw you. Stabbing. Yeah. Mr. Crit from the back. Now die, die, demon, die. Oh, that was pretty. Okay, he's almost dead, yay! Oh, that's quite a lot of experience, actually. Well, this is... No, for being banished, this place isn't that bad. Lots of space. Dead bodies. Very pretty. And, very nice. Yeah. It's not too bad, actually. I can get used to this, actually. Now, let us see... Okay, this is a dead end, apparently. Let's go over here! No... Damn, there's a lot of traps down here. The Darkspawn are much more well-organized than I thought they would be. Apparently you can set up wide varieties of traps. I would not have expected that of humans. Oh well, you learn something new every day. Oh. Well, at least now the fighting's getting easier now that I've leveled up a tiny bit. Not a lot, but a little. Great! Cool, I can sell that. Chest it has. Ooh, very nice. Now let us see. Better dagger, cool. Actually, what is the difference between? That's it! A different shade, my god! What a waste. Well, let's see. I knew my bow is better. And let's put on that helmet. Yes, a helmet! Oh, it is glorious, is it not? My first helmet! Okay, then enough about that. Let's go forward and kill things. Or not. Or plot. Maybe plot. Let's see what's up ahead. Oop, I did end. Yeah. Nice try, spider! Where's that doctor guy from the Lost and Fatal? I bet he would love this. With an army of spiders! Oh shit, now there's blizzards! Fucking blizzards! Oh crap, this is going bad actually. This is going very bad. Very bad. Down. Heal? Crap! Well, that was a lot of wasted time. God damn it, now I'm back here. Shit. Well, this sucks. The dwarf asked for a ladder. That's funny. Now let's hurry up and put this crap on. And try not to suck horribly again. I must remember to save there. Yes, that is a good tip. Save frequently in this game. You will need it. Otherwise, you will die horribly over and over and over. Now, what does the spider have on him? A green stone. Yeah, it describes it as blue-green. Nice! activate. Hurry. Charge. Kill, kill, kill. Yes! Kill the demon! Death to demon! Die, demon! Die! Down! Down, boy! Down, heal! Do you want to go for a death? I think you do! Well, now die! Oh, I think he just... Oh, and beheaded! Oh, that has to hurt! Money! Ha, I can't even build a good leg trap. It's even described as flimsy! Ha ha ha! Well, let us go get this. Awesome! Now we need some more armor. And forward again. But first, save, because I don't want to keep doing this crap. So, let's see how this goes. Ah! My god, traps. Traps galore. Oh look, I think he wants to play. Isn't that adorable? Well, okay, let's play. What the go? Come on boy, play dead. Play dead. Yeah, I know you can do it. Good demon. Have a cookie. That looks good. My cookie. Put the cookie down. My cookie! At least now I finally have money. Now isn't that strange that a prince would not have any money? You'd think he'd start off with a very nice sum of money, but no, he starts off poor. I guess the father king is not very generous with giving out money to his sons. That is unfortunate. Well, let's go forward and kill things. So I'm going to go over this way. Ah, much better. Now I'm going to fight these things first. Then spiders. Well, either way, it kind of sucks. I'm on the top of the difficulty, this is not going to be easy. Anyway, I really want backup.
Where are you, Gordon?
Why is this one hurt more? I wasn't even attacking it! Oh well, don't... I shouldn't really question it. It's just making my job easier. Oh my god, come on! Come on, man! The thing was not even moving! There we go. Guilty creatures. Now let's go over here. Piss off that spider. Now deep enough here without the demons, or whatever the hell those things are. Corpse, cool. Arrows, again, elemental arrows. Mostly worthless. Except they are worth good money. Keep that in mind, people, if you find elemental arrows, just sell them for money. Because they are worth quite a good lot. A skeleton. Dagger. It's a knife. No, that's not a knife. This is a knife. Actually, not really. City knife as well. Oh well. That is crap. So again, I will just sell it later. Plus, some toxic spawn weapons for some reason lower dexterity. That kind of sucks. But again, just my opinion. But onward to I don't know what. I have not played this. Or I've only played the Dalish elf. Oh god, demon! Die, demon, die! Down! Crap. He can run too. But I can hit harder than you, bitch. So, yeah. Well, this has been going very well, hasn't it? Okay, a little more money. How much do I have? It's still not a lot, but better than what I had before. Oh god, this place is huge. Why does my board keep cutting out for a second there? Okay, demon slaying, it's fun. It's like Christmas, but less focused on presents and more focused on blood. Ho ho ho, Merry Bloodmas! a dwarf, possibly some armor. Yes, but oh, god damn it, I can't use it. Strength of 20, apparently. What's my strength? Oh, shit. 15. Damn it. I need more strength. Oh, well, at least I have the option. Shit! Dirty demon! How dare it stun me! It defies me so! That is what you get for pissing me off! I take your head! There, you have lost your head purposes! Hey there! Head privileges! Sorry about that. But sometimes when I'm frustrated, my words don't come out as I want them to. I'm sorry if that annoys you, but I can't really control it, so deal with it. Wait, what's this? Plot! I don't want plot yet. I want to fool around a little more. So I'll be going down that other tunnel. There's probably loot there. Loot! Okay, now I can save, because I don't want to do this crap anymore, then I have to. Yeah, now I don't have to do all that killing again. Although it's fun, I don't like repeating myself very often. Oh shit! Well, at least I saved before I did this, so it's not too bad. Oh, it's not normally squeak! Ow! Gosh! Ow! Oh Jesus! It's eating me! It's eating me! No! Down, demon! Down! Down, boy! Down! Heal! Ouch! Ow! My pancreas! Well, that was god-awful! Let's do it again! But this time I will try and lure some of them away. Okay. Run. Oh, no, no, get away. Ow, damn it, my keyboard keeps cutting out. Plus a little stall on my keyboard, I think is, I don't know. It's a fairly old keyboard, so. Oh god, demon. Ow. Ow, I'm in pain. Pain, lots of pain. Stabby. Down. Fire demon. Oh, I wish I had some healing potions. Jesus! Ouchie! Oh, no! No! Ow! Oh, Jesus Christ! Again, I'm sorry, but I seem to be dying a lot. Well, I would be sorry, but I'm really not. I'm just pissed off. Okay, good, I'm going to check what's in the corpse to see if it's worth it. Oh, that is very nice. Okay, now run! Run like my life depended on it! Which it does. Oh god, no! Get away, demon! I don't want to play! I want to live! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Hey, I'm outrunning them. Yes! Sweet! And I get the goodies anyway. Well, I'm teasing myself. But god, no! Just run! Run, damn me! Oh god, they're getting closer! No, get away! Away, demons! Or whatever they are! No, 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 no!